In industrial plants, it's the electric motors that eat up more power than anything else. Their operation often makes up more than two-thirds of your entire electricity bill. So put the brakes on your energy costs for motors right now. Replace those power-eating electric motors with highly efficient energy-saving motors. 40% less energy loss will quickly translate into more savings on your electric bill. Operate your motors with soft starters and reduce the peak load by 60%. Avoid using mechanical actuators and controls. Instead, rely on variable speed drives. Equip your motors with energy-efficient variable speed drives and reap power savings of 70%. Next, harness that valuable braking energy from each motor. Enable regenerative feedback capability on each variable speed drive and cash in on cost savings as high as 50%. Totally integrated automation will enable you to put the brakes on those costs created by your power-hungry motors.